Coming up, whether you are in human resources, a compliance officer, or IT admin, regardless of your industry or sector, we'll take a look at new intelligence supervision capabilities in Microsoft 365 designed to help you monitor communication in your digital environment and encourage the right behavior as people work together in chat in Microsoft Teams, in email and Outlook, and more. Monitoring digital communication is critical to mitigating inappropriate conduct, reputational, and financial risk. The new supervision capabilities in Microsoft 365 give you built-in cross-industry supervisory capabilities over specific content in communication that could impact both individuals and your organization. For example, you may have a corporate policy for anti-harassment in the workplace, or cyberbullying in education, or need to catch and prevent leaks for confidential projects as part of your risk management, or demonstrate that you have measures in place to mitigate insider trading to fulfill regulatory compliance. The new built-in supervision capabilities in Microsoft 365 allow you to define the type of communication violation that require your attention, while greatly simplifying the review process and eliminating the need to journal data outside of Microsoft 365. Under supervision, you can quickly see what needs your attention. You can see top policy violations, and you can see how many items have been flagged as compliant, resolved, questionable, or non-compliant. Let me start with incidents flagged in communication associated with our anti-harassment policy. Just click on the policy, click on open, and click on the items that are pending review. Now, I can quickly see that there's some repeat offenders with respect to this policy. Now, this message has been flagged for signs of inappropriate language. There's no profanity in this message, but there's definitely questionable intent. And that's where a machine learning model really shines, by tuning into the sentiment within the message. As a human resource manager, I can make the final assessment on how I judge the communication. I can flag it as a non-compliant, and I can add a comment for my colleague to review for further actions. Now, let me give you another example related to regulatory compliance, specifically this anti-money laundering policy I've got. I can see this instant Bloomberg message has been flagged for review. There's a bank routing number along with trigger words, and I'll show you how to define this type of conditions in a minute. I can see similar patterns in this instant message from Microsoft Teams. To save time in review, you can bulk resolve multiple items with just one click, saving you time and effort. Also, all supervision reviewed activities and policy rule changes are fully audited. Here I can see all activities by reviewer, by policy, over time. So you're always ready for regulatory audits. Now let's switch gears to show you how easy it is to create a policy. First, click on Create. You'll see the key steps articulated on the left pane. You start by naming the policy, insider trading. You then choose the target audience you want to supervise, which is typically represented as a group in your Active Directory. We'll select the old brokers group. Next, you can choose the communication modality to be included in review. Email and Teams are selected by default. And as showed you earlier with the Bloomberg example, you can also supervise non-Microsoft communications. Now, where this gets interesting is where you define conditions or filters and patterns you're looking for. You can choose to monitor inbound or outbound communications, or even communications between individuals. You can also use our intelligent filters with built-in classifier, such as the offensive language that you saw in our anti-harassment example. We have a lot more coming around machine learning over the next couple months. First, we'll continue to deliver out-of-the-box classifier, such as attorney-client privilege. Secondly, you will be able to create your own classifier based on your own dataset in the future. Equally, you can use advanced sensitive types for exact match. You can leverage from over 100 templates that we have out of the box, ranging from privacy, medical, health, or financial. For instance, I can easily narrow down for the US specific patterns related to financial data, such as credit card number or routing number. Again, some of the examples that we've used earlier. Additionally, you can define your own lexicon of terms and patterns for supervision. Then with advanced message filters, you can further reduce what type of communications you're looking for. For example, you can exclude common email traffic from a specific source, such as a recurring email newsletter, so that they don't get surfaced during the supervision or block specific domains. And once you are done specifying your conditions, you can determine the percentage of communications you'd like to review. For corporate policy, you might want to monitor 100% of communications since you have zero tolerance for harassment. Whereas for regulatory compliance, you might only want to monitor 10% due to the sheer volume of communications. Next, you need to define the reviewers that will have access to the review process we defined earlier. And from there, you can review the policy you've defined, and voila, you are done. The supervision capabilities of Microsoft 365 are available today, and we've seen by just notifying users and having the supervision capabilities turned on in your environment can act as a deterrent to inappropriate behavior while giving you insights into communication trends. And we have lots more supervision updates coming up, ranging from native support for additional content types for monitoring such as Skype Online, Bloomberg, or Facebook, new intelligent policies with out-of-the-box classifiers and organization-specific classifiers, as well as keyword highlighting and threaded instant messages to shorten the review process. To learn more, please visit ak.ms/supervision, and if you have Microsoft 365 today, just try it. Thank you for watching.